Hello everybody, Toreno here, and today we're looking at another dev blog, this time looking at the AMX 32 with the 105mm CN105 F1 cannon. Now, there is a glaring issue in this dev blog that I don't think has really been addressed, but we'll get to that in a second. First of all, what is the difference between the two AMX variants, the one with the 105mm gun and the one with the 120mm gun? Well, basically there isn't a difference. To quote from the dev blog itself, the new AMX 32-105 inherits the same general layout, power plant and armour scheme as its predecessor, including all of its handy features such as gun stabilisation, thermal vision and laser rangefinding, while maintaining a decent level of mobility for a rank 6 MBT, end quote. So, okay, everything else is exactly the same. If we look at the guns, obviously the 120mm gun is more powerful than the 105mm gun, but this is addressed within the dev blog. Basically, they are suggesting that you have the choice between the AMX 32 with the 120mm gun, giving you a harder hitting weapon at the expense of reloading slightly slower, or using the AMX 32 with the 105mm gun, which of course is going to have less punch than the 120mm, but this is made up for by having a higher reload rate. Except it doesn't. Basically, if you look in War Thunder, and you can look at the wiki or War Thunder itself, whichever one you prefer, and if you look at the AMX 30B2, the AMX 30 1972, and the AMX 30B2 Brennus, all armed with the same 105mm CN105 F1 cannon, they all have an 8.7 a second reload rate. Okay, but that's going to be faster than the 120mm variant, surely? No, the AMX 32 and the AMX 40 with the 120mm Giat CM120 25 G1 cannon also have a reload rate of 8.7 seconds. And I've checked this in-game and on the wiki and they all seem to confirm this. So, what exactly is going on here? So, the theories I've got is that the 105mm variant will be faster firing arbitrarily, even though the other 105mm tanks aren't. I'm not sure how they can explain that one. The other thing is that they maybe have just made a mistake and have accidentally advertised this as faster firing, even though it's not. The third theory I kind of hope isn't true is that they basically realised this is not quite, well, it's not a copy-paste vehicle, but they've decided that having a slightly worse AMX 32 isn't that good and just decided to try and hype it up a little bit and accidentally embellished the truth, shall we say. I did ask within the comments of the dev blog itself, but my comment wasn't allowed or was removed. I'm not entirely sure why. My comment was basically something along the lines of, how much faster would a reload rate be? I notice it is exactly the same on various different tanks with these weapons. So while I am glad this is being added, I don't know why they couldn't just advertise it as an AMX 32 with a slightly worse gun. I don't know why they've had to do this thing with the reload rate. It's just really bizarre. It's just something that can be literally disproven in like 2 seconds of looking in game or on the wiki. But yeah, like I say, glad it's been added. I just don't think it's going to be that huge of a deal. And to be fair, not every new tank has to be a big, huge deal. Sometimes you can just get vehicles that help pad out the tech tree and, you know, make it better without being an absolutely groundbreaking change. Anyway, that's it for today's video. Just a sort of bit of a rant. And like I say, there's not really much different about this and the future AMX 32. And I'd also like to see your views in the comments below. I don't know if I'm making too big of a deal out of this or I've made a mistake somewhere. But yeah, like I say, I'd like to hear your views in the comments below. Anyway, I've been Toreno. Hope you enjoyed the video and I'll see you next time.